Milan, that race, that was a bit the hell on earth, huh?
Yeah, it was a super hard race. Of course, with the cold, made it super hard.
Tell us how it changed the strategy of the team when Philippe Gilbert dropped out.
Yeah, we had two leaders, so from that moment, for sure, it was all for Greg. And we tried to make the best of it, but it was a super hard race.